No, don't speak English. No, obviously not English. Yeah, it's quite right. It's a lot of fun, this, isn't it? We really are, wait a minute. Yes, this could be something. Ah, well, this is obviously the latest model from somewhere. So that's why they're in disguise, you see. It's on test, we think. We don't know quite what it's being tested for. Might be just testing for the driver. Wait a minute. No, they can't see, as usual. Can we have Peter Clements, please? Can we have Peter Clements to the Daihatsu stand as soon as possible? Thank you. Okay, shining. Ah, but you know what it is, of course. Ah, yes, it's not. It's English sunshine, not Dutch sunshine. Ah, yes, they have Dutch. Good God, it's picnic time. Oh. Well, yes, this is quite good. It looks like a good spot. Wait a minute.
What?
Yeah. Oh, good God, look at this. I mean, up at the ball as well. Very highly polished. My goodness, this is very, very proud owner of this new manicure. He's obviously just collected this. It's quite a sort of splendid model, really. Yeah, now they're full of this. Now they're discussing what are they? I see what it is. Yes, there's obviously the tour guide. You see, and he's pointing out all the points of interest. No, he's pointing at me now. That's, good Lord, what was that? They don't seem the slightest bit concerned. It is. I mean, do they realise where they are? They don't. They haven't got a clue. I mean, tourists here, they don't realise, of course, because your imagination has made you realise that this is, of course, is a... Ah, wait a minute. What's going on here? No, they don't. Obviously, I think that guy's... They're right in the middle of this tank testing ground, and they're suddenly having a picnic. I mean, what is he doing? Go away. Look at this smoke. I mean, it's terrible. Hang on. We've got a park warden here now. Wait a minute. Put your umbrella up. Yeah, that's right. Out of the car. Not in the car. What are they doing? They're going to get their own back. Obviously, they don't like the noise and this banging. I mean, this isn't fair, is it? Out for nice drive on a Sunday afternoon. They missed it. What's going on here? They're not... Gosh, this really is what umbrellas are for. I mean, who missed it, though? Really is good fun, this. This new model, of course, quite exciting. I mean, it's quite good on the ground. I think. I'm not certain. Yes? No, they haven't. They look very determined. I knew this would happen. Why don't they get out and sort of remonstrate? Look at this. That's great fun. No, it still works. How can you? I mean, it's got a new car there, and he's just gone and bumped into it. The whole field's playing, and he manages to hit the one hard thing in the field. This could be a problem. They're getting out. They're gonna. Now wait a minute. What's happening here? Look at that. What's happened? That's the trouble with these bloody tank drivers. They can't see a thing, you know. Now look what's happened to that. That is, dear. I mean, where are you going to find the power wages? What's your dad going to say? He's obviously nicked the car. I wouldn't stay there if I was you. I'd go and just sort it out. The trouble is, you see, they're going to these places. They're not supposed to be there. I wonder if you can get it straightened. It's not before you know. I think it's a bit serious. It's too late this time. It's obviously... Yes, we've got a level on that. But let's see what happens. It's not too interesting. I think that a death rather surprise a few people. You all thought he was going to go over the top, didn't you? Yes! Well, it didn't. We thought he was going to go out on the top as well. Yes. Oh, they left the door open now. That's interesting, isn't it? Leave the door open, see if you can drive a tank in through the door. No, you can't drive a tank in through the door. The door opens on the other side when you do. Oh dear, it's got a bit soft now. I wonder if it's quite sort of reasonable. I mean, if you're going to make a job of it, do a job properly. It's much easier to go out of this battle. Oh, what a shame. Poor little car. Goodness me, it's gone a bit flat. I wonder if he got a couple of sort of wafers off the ice cream man and sort of stuck it between. It would look like a sort of ice cream, wouldn't it? Sort of lady the right colour. Well, the tank's starting to go backwards now. Well, I don't know about the little car. I think it's gone rather fast. It was probably just a blow-up car anyway. It'll probably spring back into life in a minute. Right. Michael is determined to give it another go. We've got a large piece of motor car that's going around on the track just in front, but it doesn't seem to be stopping everything. And, look at that, right over the top. Yes, I think it has... Oh, the bits fall off everywhere. I think you could say that's... It could be a steamer, you know, with all that steam coming out the front. It's certainly flat, that's definitely. I don't think it's going to be... I think he's just going to have to wrap it up and put it in a plastic bag. It just goes to prove, ladies and gentlemen, that you shouldn't play with new cars in tank testing ground, because they go out very flat. Right, I think Michael's managed to successfully demolish it. All we've got to do now is sort of gather up the rubbish. And, yes. A tank with a radiator hanging on the front.
Marshall Series 2 of 1948, owned by Brian Blackburn.
Thank you. I come round?
You do it.
Come, Lincoln, stop. I'm under the idiot.